What's going on, everybody? Gilfist is here, and that means Gilgamesh is back on Raid Up. Hopefully, I can try to get him. Pretty much every time he's come, I've tried a little bit to roll for him, but he's never came. Maybe this is a sign. Starting off strong, though, with the one ticket. I usually don't never like go all in for him, just because he has so many banners. And I'm thinking just each time he has a banner, I'll just try to roll a little bit. And one time I'll get lucky and get him. That'd also be cool with some more copies of Shiva. I think she's story locked, I'm pretty sure. And I have mine at MP3. Alright, there's the first C. Ah, Shinji. A lot of three Cerseis this roll. Oh, and as I said, there's some gold dwarves. Caster, is it Shiba? Yeah, okay. It's MP4 now. Alright, started off bad, but I did pretty strong. Let's see if I can get any of the 4 or 5 star event Cs, just so I can hurry and get the lotto ones faster, and I say that. There's one there. So that. 10th artwork. Very good. Good sieve. That's not the event C. Ah, another Shinji. Will you once again bless the rest of the world? Will you spark it? Nope. Oof, mineral, but at least we got one of the event C's. Buster effectiveness and strength. Okay, that's actually pretty solid for 4 star C. Not bad. Especially with the all being attacked too. Another Shinji, 3 for 3 on rolls. Okay, I think it's like 3 or 4 copies of the event, 3-star C. Where the 5-star's at though? The answer isn't wise. Oof. Another min roll. Why you do this to me, Shinji? Which I'm so kind to you. Not a min this time, but non-rate up CEs. Not what you want to see. This is what you want to see, then. It's all attack. I don't remember if that CE's any good or not. Ah, okay. Luck's turning around. Nah, it's gonna be the 3-star event C for the back-to-back-to-back. Come on. But this is Gilgamesh? Nope. I mean, technically, yes. Oh, all right. Another one of those. This might be my last multi for now. Let's see. Maybe we'll end off strong. Gold. Okay, is this gonna be Shiba? Yeah, alright. It's MP5 Shiba. Nice. At least I was able to finish her off. A lot of assassins this role, though. But are there any Gilgameshes left in this role? Archer? Okay, that doesn't troll me to get another Kid Gilgamesh. Like, yeah, there's another Gilgamesh. Pepe Lab. Oof, mineral, but at least it's a Shiva. I'll do two singles and get down to as close as I can to 301. Maybe singles are the way to go. Okay, Event C could be worse. And the last one. Make it count. Servant. Assassin. So overall, I did get two Shibas, and that makes mine MP5 now, which is really cool. Didn't get Gilgamesh, but at least I got one of each of the Event Cs, which is nice. So overall, I'm pretty happy with these. That's going to be it for this one. Thanks for watching, and if you want to see more videos, subscribe. Thanks. See y'all in the next one. Later.